Is a budding chemistry between Aathira and Abishek?
What?
Yeah.
Your brother in Gudur will get the next flight and come back.
What are you most excited about going to Chennai? So how excited are you?
Is he coming?
I don't know about him coming, but he's here right now.
I'm just fighting with him.
That we figured. We did enough. It's too cute.
La la la. La, la.
So I'm gonna cry.
I feel like crying. And they're also wearing both black and white.
They vanished from the scene. I reckon they're going. Or Sid just wants to see what buildings look like.
How's it working in Andhra?
It's been lovely.
They're only tanned 10 shades darker.
I got my vitamin D level.
Were you surprised?
I'm leaving home with him.
Okay, good.
Is it the wedding
day? Let's focus.
Yeah,
did
mama.
You and
no, they don't pay me anything.
And you still did it. So you.
Yeah, had, this is 2017.
You embarrassed yourself for free.
This is like the waiter is seeing a bride.
Yeah, exactly.
The caterer is like, oh, exactly. Man, biryani.
Okay, so all I got was embarrassment.
Yeah.
Lips are not even touching.
Amaria.
Because I was dating.
So? Oh.
So I wasn't allowed to touch.
You can't.
No, if you're dating, then.
This house has some principles.
Yeah, some. Only some.
For work, he won't do anything.
Wow.
You
can't
work, he won't
do anything. You know the greatest part about this picture? Sorry. Sit leaning forward. He's actually lunging.
I showed them the pose and they loved it. My friends are so fucking rude, I'm never showing them anything ever again.
Message your friends. You should be grateful.
It was not that bad.
I loved it genuinely. I'm going
to
frame some of
this magazine for some, you know, scientific research.
Now we know he uses lube.
What the fuck does this even mean? Read this.
The pages are going to be sticky tomorrow.
This is a pro LGBT photoshoot.
Girl is the new boy.
Trans.
Tomorrow this page won't be there, it'll be stuck together.
Yeah, because
Aryu wants this tonight.
Guys, this has more emotion. This has more emotion.
You look like the most believable groom ever.
Why do you hate her, Sharon?
This is how you look at us when you're angry. Look at this, zoom into this.
It's like you smell something really bad.
I wanted to look hot.
Abishek.
You bastard.